Joe DeBlasi for the Varsity Sports Network at McDonough. Big win. The Eagles win 58-55 over John Carroll. Gives them their first loss of the year. Even bigger story, your jumper, your turnaround jumper in the lane in the fourth quarter with 4:50 to go. 1,000 career points. You add another NBA three to that, and you and sophomore Damian Chung-Kwi, he's great down the stretch.
Absolutely.
Talk about all the whole thing.
My shot wasn't falling in the first half. I only hit 1-3, and we were giving a lot of turnovers. I think it's big, you know, for a young team like us. Gates' first year, we came out, we fought hard, we showed up. John Carroll's a hell of a team. Coach Martin, I mean, they're always one of the top teams in the country. So to come out and beat them in our gym, I've never beat them before, it's huge.
I can't say enough about 1,000 career points. What can you say about it?
It means a lot, you know. Spending the time to come here, all the hard work, 1,000 points means a lot. It doesn't happen that often. I'm blessed.
And 58 team points tonight meant a lot, too.
Absolutely.
Congratulations on 1,003 career points. Rest of the season to go. It's only December 23rd. And a big win over top-ranked John Carroll. Thanks for coming on, Evan.
Thank you very much.